This is my childhood home. Because Dad worked on the railway between Heinsburg and Edmonton, we got to ride trains pulled by steam engines a lot. In 1947, we lived in Lindburgh, and as a child, I remember walking through stands of lady slippers and shooting stars. And this weekend in Heinsburg, we found them still growing just east of the water tower.
Just a picture in a frame.